In one of the episodes of the Boruto anime, three genin were supposed to take Orochimaru's autograph. After watching this episode, I thought, how would I go to get an autograph in their place? Whether it was the first season of Naruto or season 2 of Naruto, I would have believed their fight and myself would have been afraid to go to him with such stupidity. But looking now at Orochimaru in Boruto, he no longer seems so dangerous, and in principle, he is now allowed to do many things, so he does not look like a former criminal of rank S. Orochimaru can walk almost freely in Konoha and move almost freely outside of it. Orochimaru participated in the video recording of congratulations for the wedding of Naruto and Hinata. His son studies at the academy and is on the same team with Hokage's son, and take into notice that his son is some kind of experiment. One might even say the part of Orochimaru is in a team with Hokage's son. And the sensei of this team is Konohamaru, the grandson of the third Hokage who was killed by Orochimaru. All this is a bit odd, and in the end I decided to try to collect in this video all the Orochimaru's crimes that do not only end with the murder of the third Hokage and the fourth Kazekage, which will help us to feel what it was like for those genin to go and get an autograph when they found out about it all and understood of course how much Konoha and other villages forgave him. Enjoy watching. Orochimaru is one of the legendary sannin of the Hidden Leaf Village. Originally, as we all know, Orochimaru was one of Konoha's shinobi. He completed missions, he had friends, his strength and the number of techniques grew. Life went on as usual, not like all shinobi but even better. He was considered a genius and a future Hokage. But time passed and Orochimaru began to notice that when a shinobi dies, all his techniques and achievements no longer make sense. So he did not understand why he was trying that hard to become the strongest or the best, because this all had an end. Having lost his parents, friends, Orochimaru became even more convinced that life is fleeting. It's very easy to lose, so in order not to worry that you will be forgotten and your knowledge will be lost, he began to look for the secret of immortality and endless life. For his immortality, Orochimaru began to study forbidden techniques that allowed him to prolong his life, but he couldn't study everything by himself, since it's possible to lose life altogether during experiments. So Orochimaru began to look for experimental subjects and gradually study and do whatever he wanted, and he wanted a lot. Let's start. 1. The village hidden in the clouds. Yes, Orochimaru not only caused problems for Konoha, but the Raikage village also suffered. Orochimaru organized the Last Eight Tails rampage in this village. Penetrating into it, he disguised himself as a cloud ninja and replaced Dr. Blue Bee. Blue Bee is a Jinchuriki of Eight Tails. He did this in order for Blue Bee to take special pills that induce genjutsu, which forced the Eight Tails to absorb Blue Bee, and one Kumogakure broke free. After his suppression, Orochimaru collected Blue Bee's DNA from the severed horn of the Eight Tails. As a result of the attack, the Hidden Cloud Village lost its Jinchuriki, lost 8 shinobi, but acquired a new Jinchuriki, Killer Bee. Village hidden in the leaf, in Konoha, Orochimaru abducted people for his experiments and studies of forbidden techniques. Initially, these were ordinary adults in the Land of Fire, but then the list was replenished to by children, elderly, shinobi, and even comrades of Orochimaru. Plus, for his experiments, Orochimaru desecrated the graves. Orochimaru was part of the Anbu Roots and collaborated with Danzo. Firstly, Orochimaru's mission was like most members of the Root Head, to kill one, substitute the other, and so on, which can also be attributed to crimes. One such mission was to help kill two spies each other, both spies from Konoha. These are Kabuto and Nono Yakushi. Orochimaru did not carry out this mission properly, and so he gained a new follower named Kabuto. After these experiments became even more ambitious, to understand how much Orochimaru was a bad guy, one can make out one of his experiments in Konoha, where he and Danzo kidnapped 60 children and over each of them carried out an experiment where they put Hashirama's DNA cells into their body. Only one of them survived, Yamato. Another shinobi who was gifted with these crimes of Orochimaru to Konoha is the Anko Mitarashi, and possibly Danzo's hand with Sharingans is also creation of Orochimaru. But in the end, Orochimaru was caught red-handed by the third Hokage, so he left the Hidden Leaf village for the Akatsuki. Orochimaru was part of the Akatsuki at the time when they did not capture Tailed Beasts, and were no longer an organization that was supposed to bring peace to the villages. Akatsuki then had such a task to provide hired services in order to weaken other countries' military abilities and earn more money, so in the future, without any problems, they could capture Tailed Beasts. It was at the time that Orochimaru was in their ranks. Akatsuki were hired to fight in wars, or to commit murders in which villages themselves did not want to participate during the peacetime. Onoki was a frequent customer of the Akatsuki, other countries, villages and clans. The Ibori clan was a secretive clan that lived underground in the Land of Fire. They had the ability to become smoke at will, and still be able to physically interact with their surroundings. Orochimaru wanted to master this ability, and in the end, when all research ended unsuccessfully on the people allocated by the clan, Orochimaru simply destroyed them in an attempt to find a source of blood capable providing him with this power. But we can say for sure that there are a lot of clans that suffered from Orochimaru, and I'll tell you about them a little later. The Land of the Sea. The Land of the Sea was also affected by Orochimaru. Here he experimented and tried to create shinobi who could fight underwater. Over time though, Orochimaru lost interest in this idea, but those kidnapped people could not be returned. The village hidden in the grass. On the territory of this village, Orochimaru had his own base where he spent part of his time and set up various experiments. It cannot be ruled out that inhabitants of this village were not kidnapped by him for his experiment. Land of Waves. On the territory of this country, Orochimaru had a shelter, which was filled with prison cells and warders. One such overseer was Karen. It cannot be ruled out that the inhabitants of this country were not kidnapped either. In addition to this, Orochimaru had at least four more shelters that were located in various countries and hidden villages, causing a problem for the population living there. The village hidden in the sound. Orochimaru originally claimed to have founded this village to find and create skilled shinobi on its territory. In fact, this village was founded to create a giant laboratory consisting of many bases and laboratories to carry out various experiments on people. The shinobi of this village were capable of using almost any technique, which was mainly the result of successful experiments of Orochimaru. But of course, there were more unsuccessful ones, and people, clans and shinobi disappeared, most of all on the territory of this exact village. The clans and shinobi that joined in the village hidden in the sound began to conduct quite specific missions, where most often they had to attack other villages and destroy them, or just kill someone, while the shinobi of the other villages, on the contrary, performed defense missions. After the founding of the Land of Sound, Orochimaru continued his experiments and committed even more crimes, of which only Guren is worth. She was born in a small village where the locals avoided her because she had a unique ability. After some time, Orochimaru destroyed this village, but he didn't kill Guren as he was interested in her abilities. He invited her to go with him and she agreed because she was fascinated by his power. At some point, Orochimaru sent Guren to destroy another village in order to assess her potential. After destroying the village, the girl lost consciousness due to the excessive use of her abilities and then woke up and found that an unknown woman had healed her wounds. Guren returns to Orochimaru and he says to her, "You destroyed the village, now kill this girl who saved you." Orochimaru's next crimes are the attack on Konoha and the betrayal of Tsunagakure, where in addition to the death of ordinary shinobi and villagers, the third Hokage Hiruzen Sarutobi and the fourth Kazekage Rasa also died. To accomplish this mission, Orochimaru captured the body of one genin from the village hidden in the grass. This means that it cannot be ruled out that the inhabitants of the village of the hidden grass and other countries were not kidnapped by him for his experiments or crimes. That is where the bases are. There are also abductions. The list of Orochimaru's crimes does not end there. Imagine how many of them aren't being shown in the anime and manga, but how many more criminal orders Orochimaru gave to his subordinates. Moreover, minor or unsuccessful crimes can also be included in this list. And how many people didn't die but became against Konoha and other villagers, countries, their clans, their families, and began to commit crimes under the influence of Orochimaru? Karen, Kabuto, Mizuki, Sasuke, Yoroi, Misumi are all missing ninjas of Konoha, the Shin clan who under the influence of Orochimaru attacked their villages and the past clan members, the Ibori clan who sacrificed their members to Orochimaru out of fear of him and the desire to stay alive, The Fuma clan, part of which became Orochimaru's experimental subjects and also carried out his orders. So there are a lot of crimes. They were committed not only against Konoha. At the moment, Orochimaru is under the supervision of Konoha and their choice to have mercy on him and cooperate with him seems to me to be wrong, since Orochimaru had been a traitor and it could turn sideways. But it all depends, of course, on the authors of Boruto. That's all. Hope you enjoyed the video. Goodbye.